masturbation right now. The mustard where I was telling you, you know where you get the, where they make this stuff?
Oh, back there?
Yeah, like in the back. Deli. There where they make sandwiches and stuff.
Shit. I asked the lady and then she looked weird. She didn't answer my question and she made a weird face. Like maybe she only spoke Spanish.
But... Oh, really?
And then I went to Subway and they were like, all we have is fucking jars of it.
They put you some in a little cup. Subway. I'm telling you, people that work over there at Subway, now half of them are not all there, man. They're on drugs. When I worked at Subway, half of them, most of the people there are on drugs.